Now fourth formula is, what will be the derivative for log x? And for log x, directly in the questions we are writing log x, but basic thing is we have to write log base e times x. Okay, so derivative for log e times x is what? 1 by x. Let's drive it. Now fx is equal to log e x. Now fx is equal to log e x, sorry, then fx plus h is equal to log e x plus h. No. Now by definition of derivative, what we are having? D upon dx of a function, limit h approaches to 0, fx plus h minus fx upon h. Now we are using this definition. Now our question goes for, no, d by dx of is equal to limit h approaches to 0 log e x plus h minus log e x upon h. Okay. Now this becomes limit h approaches to 0 log e 1 plus h upon x upon h. Now what I have used a property here for log, okay? Now, suppose we are having log m minus log n. Now we are writing this is equal to log m upon n, okay? So we have used here this property, okay? Now, to this further we can write it, d by dx for is equal to log e one plus h upon x upon, we are already having h here, so what it becomes now, what we can write it, times x. Okay, so we are having, sorry, here we have to put the limits, limit h approaches to 0. Now limit h approaches to 0 log e 1 plus h upon h upon x times 1 by x. Now this is equal to 1 times 1 upon x is equal to 1 upon x. Formula what we have used, limit, suppose we are having x approaches to 0 log e 1 plus x upon x, this is 1. This formula we have used in place of this whole part. Is it clear? So finally, hence d by dx of log x is equal to 1 by x.